The horse had raced successfully before and since and had clinical evidence of back pain. Medication of the facet joints between the 16th and 17th thoracic vertebrae and of impinging dorsal spinous processes improved performance, but not surprisingly did not alter the string halt.